What's up, Bike Rumor fans? I'm here at the MRP booth at Eurobike 2019, and MRP is not launching actually new forks, but they've totally redone the internals to make them way slipperier and smoother for less friction. So they say the new internals have 37% less friction, and they're accomplishing that two ways. So the little things that slide on the internal piston, this black one was the Delrin one that they used before. The brown one is what they're calling Chocoluxe, and so here's the difference. You slide that one up, it doesn't fall. You slide this one up, it just falls. So super slippery, and it's also more dimensionally stable, as they say it, which basically means that the molecules are not going to expand and contract nearly as much with heat or moisture or anything like that. So you should have more consistent performance as well. The other thing they did inside is, like, where these little lumps are here is where the bushings are pressed in, and that's what keeps these things sliding nice and stable and not flopping all around. There's bushings up here too, so you have these big sections of bushings that could create friction, and they've replaced those with Norglide, so it's a more slippery material. And so overall, they're saying 37% less friction in their forks, shipping now. All right, the other thing they did is updated some sizes on the Hazard. So they launched the Hazard coil spring shock last year, and they've added a few new sizes. The one that they say has been in most demand is a 185 millimeter length trunnion mount, and so you have that now.